My goodness. If I was going to have a mower out on display, I'd at least wash it off. Looks like they got went through a mud hole somewhere where a four-wheel drive shouldn't even go.